And welcome to
Plopsaland.
Plopsaland De Panne. Plopsaland. Into Plopsaland.
Plopsaland.
Plopsaland De Panne.
Plopsaland.
In
Belgium.
Belgium. The ride to happiness is fantastic.
I was not prepared for that.
You have just in your in the screen. We did not plan this. We ended up at Ride to Happiness right away. So of course
we have to ride it.
We need to go for a try.
I'm so excited.
I am very excited. Wow. Sarah is going to tell us what's going on here. That's very cool. Choice or not? Not sure yet. We need to talk about this before we fix our haircuts.
We calm ourselves.
The ride to happiness is fantastic.
Oh my god.
The pumping music, there is speakers on the trains. The launch, the two launches are fantastic. We rode in the back, so in the last row, and it was freaking amazing. What do you think?
Yeah, it was a shock. It was a shock. I was not prepared for that.
No, we were not, but that was freaking amazing. We have to tell you that this park is so pretty. It's very themed everywhere and it looks very, very nice. Only did one ride this far, and that was ride to happiness. I think I'm kind of good. I don't need to ride anything else. I'm joking. We're gonna ride everything, but the ride to happiness is great. It's really great.
Oh, I can just found a flume ride over there, and we are aiming for this wooden coaster.
And it looks like a beer garden behind us.
So you found a beer garden? Oh, we found a beer garden. Is it beer o'clock?
It is
beer o'clock.
Always
beer o'clock. Where we have a powered coaster and flume. And again, a very themed park. We're standing here in the beer garden waiting for beer, and Sarah is laughing about something. I don't know what yet. This is Yeah, he took one for the... I have to tell you, this is a little bit strange, because over there you have a dinosaur. There's a dinosaur. These are volcanoes. Now I got it. And up there you can see a T-Rex from where the flume first hill is starting. Plopsaland.
Yeah.
No, Plopsaland. We're at Plopsaland looking for a beer, because the beer garden wasn't a beer garden. It was a pizza hut. I didn't have beer.
No.
Or we don't know if they have beer. But we're here standing by the roller skater roller coaster, and it says I love you behind us. Very, very cool. And
very
if someone forgot their sunglasses, they are right over here. We found one old part in the park, which was not that themed, but in general, this is kind of the look of the park. Very themed. And this, for you familiar with Liseberg, here you have a, like the hang high at Liseberg, but with airtime hump in the middle before it goes to the next hill. Very, very cool. So we're gonna try this one. We also did a kiddie coaster after we did our first ride in Ride to Happiness, and then we also had some food, and of course we had beer.
Yes.
I'm gonna have more beers in a little bit. Don't worry, we're not going to be thirsty. Let's do this one. Hang high. Oh, it's not hang high, but you get my point. What are you gonna ride?
This one.
This one. Anubis. A guest flower. I guess like a roller coaster. We are very excited.
And there we are. Hello. Yes. Is it? All cool.
Oh, sorry. Anubis the ride. Sarah. Yeah. Not my favorite coaster, but
a good roller coaster, right?
Yeah, it was nice. Yeah.
Gerst Lauer launch coaster, very cool. You have dust in your in the screen. Pretty shaky, but powerful launch. Yeah. I liked it. We have agreed that Plopsaland De Panne is very, very pretty, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very nice.
Should we take a ride in happiness? Happiness is pure happiness. Are you chilling?
Yes.
Chilling.
It's time to ride. Time
to ride the happiness, yeah. It works. It works. Let's ride happiness.
The happiness.
The happiness.
The system of nature has brought you here. And you may rest assured, it will not desert you on your ride to happiness. After this point, your lives will never be the same.
We are now making our way to back to Plopsa Hotel to check in, and we found a stolen car, a Jurassic Park Jeep from probably stolen from Universal in Florida, yeah. And they put it here. So we're going to check in, we're going to have dinner, and then this park is going to be
a party.
It's going
scary night,
and it's going to be a DJ.
DJ, and it's going to be a scary night. We have seen how they like set up things to scare people.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we know where to go.
Yeah. We know where not to go, maybe. Yeah. So they're going to have a DJ, DJ Jamaro or something like that, I think it was Dimaro. By the ride to happiness. So that's going to be very interesting to see how that is. Welcome to the theater room in Plopsa Hotel. This is where we are going to sleep tonight. Oh. And wow, this is... I'm taking the top bunk.
I'm taking the big one.
That one is mine. Look at that. But...
Look.
Saris. Please. Sit down. Yes. You have them cinema chairs. And when you sleep, You have a full audience. Look.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Let's show you.
Okay, this is a nice place. This is something that I imagine Liseberg Gran Curiosa to be.
Yeah.
We do have a bathroom, believe it or not. Wow, it's very nice. There's no toilet though.
Oh, here's the toilet.
We do have a toilet.
I didn't realize.
You put like.
I was like, oh, I have everything I need.
Yeah.
Like, you. Oh, the toilet.
Oh, so you were thinking that this was the toilet? No, this is a shower.
I was like, that? Look at the bathroom.
Look at this. Wow. Okay, so this is we're gonna post a video on only Plopsa Hotel because it's honestly needed. This is it's very nice. Wow. Ta-da! It's now night. So we're getting towards the end of day one of 2 days here at
Plopsaland
De Panne. Ride to happiness is just fantastic. That's what we have in the background here. And also, we do have a live DJ and smoke machines and disco lights and ride to happiness going in smoke. So if you want to ride a roller coaster in a party
with bubbles,
this is where to do it. Let's have a look at Ride to Happiness again. Day two at Plopsaland. We did an ERS, as we showed you, on Ride to Happiness. And we did how many rides?
We did 10 rides.
10 rides.
in 30 minutes.
Did we leave the roller coaster?
No, we did not. We just changed seats. It was amazing. It was very dizzy. Very good.
We are still dizzy. Yeah. And then we did Heidi, the ride, and as you can see some pictures of right now. Which also was really good and surprising.
Yeah, it was very
really,
nice.
Really nice.
It was really smooth.
Yeah.
Like fast.
Yeah. Should we go for a beer?
Yeah.
Yep, let's go for a beer. See you soon.
There is.
Hey.
We did
the dark ride.
Post fan plop. We're gonna show you a little bit now. Here, you can look. Welcome. It's a very pretty ride.
Post fan plop.
Very long.
Yeah. It was nice. Like, yeah. It was many details.
Yeah.
Like you have things to look at.
Yeah, it is very pretty. It really, really is. But now we are going to do
this is nice.
Dragon.
Yeah, I don't know. A dragon.
Yeah, we're gonna do a dragon powered roller coaster. Very interesting. Yes. See you soon. Bye.
There's a wing coming out of the window.
And it's moving. That's the name, the drac, the dragon. Entering a castle, that is gonna be very, very, very cool. And the queue line is so cool. Ah, wow.
Yeah, this is a view. Wow. That's cool.
Are you sweaty?
This line was not long.
What did he say?
This line was not long.
No. It was empty.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Our last hour here at Plopsaland De Panne.
Yes.
In Belgium.
And we just wanted to spend it and look at the ride to happiness.
We want to look at the happiness.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it's really amazing.
If anyone is just thinking about coming here to ride it, do it.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
To be honest.
It's worth it.
And we have a say for it. Happiness is happiness. And it honestly really is. Mac rides and Plopsaland. You did a very good job.
Yeah.
So, yeah, thank you for watching. Like the video. Give us some comments. And why not subscribe to the channel, right?
Do it. Do it now.
Subscribe. Do it.
Do it.
Subscribe. Subscribe?
I can't say that word.
Say it. No, but tell it to them anyway.
Do it!
Press the button.
Press the button.
Thank you. Bye, everyone.
The ride to happiness is fantastic.
I was not prepared for that.
You have Justin here in the screen.